In go-karting, it is very important to plan your overtakes. When I was filming for my next YouTube video, I was behind the guy with his kart set up for top speed, whilst mine was set up for acceleration. So I focused on getting a good exit over the slow hairpin, put alongside, and boom, job done.